it's a good day, because for me, it's always a good day. It's so good to be here with you. Today, we have some spelling and vocabulary words. Are you ready for them? I'm going to be giving you the synonyms and antonyms to the words, and inclusively, I'll be given a sentence for each. Are you ready for this? That's good. The first word is occlude. Occlude. The synonyms are hinder, hinder. Impede, impede. The antonyms are assist, assist. Support, support. I'll give you a sentence now. Not listing the rules is an effort to include your team. The next word is will-o'-the-wisp. Will-o'-the-wisp. The synonyms are fantasy, fantasy. Delusion, delusion. The antonyms are fact, fact. Reality, reality. I'll give you the sentence now. Hoping to succeed without diligence is a will-o'-the-wisp. The third word is jettison. Jettison. The synonyms are abandon, abandon. Abdicate, abdicate. The antonyms are hold, hold. Take in, take in. It's easy, the sentence now, it's easy to jettison one's purpose in the face of multiple challenges. The next word is interdict. Interdict. The synonyms are forbid, forbid. Prevent, prevent. The antonyms are assist, assist. Approve, approve. I'll give you the sentence. Nothing could interdict like wrong mindset and attitude. The next word is incredulous. Incredulous. The synonyms are doubtful, doubtful. Suspicious, suspicious. The antonyms are believing, believing. Certain, certain. I'll give you the sentence now. Roy Stone completely made it obvious that he was incredulous. The next word is hidebound. Hidebound. The synonyms are close-minded, close-minded. Biased, biased. The antonyms are agreeable, agreeable. Open, open. I'll give you the sentence now. Being hidebound, he expresses the culture of his immediate family. The next word is augury. Augury. The synonyms are sign, sign. Anxiety, anxiety. I'll just give you the sentence now. The augury that the disagreement produced put the parties in check. The next word is ebullient. Ebullient. The synonyms are elated, elated. Exuberant, exuberant. The antonyms are depressed, depressed. Disinterested, disinterested. I'll give you the sentence now. A young lady of ebullient manner attended to me at the store. The next word is onslaught. Onslaught. The synonyms are attack, attack. Ambush, ambush. The antonyms are retreat, retreat. Defense, defense. I'll give you the sentence. The soldiers were not prepared for the onslaught, so they were completely overthrown. The last word is blithe. Blithe. The synonyms are carefree, carefree, unconcerned, 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 unconcerned. The antonyms are anxious, anxious, troubled, troubled. I'll give you the sentence. Though Bruce carried a blithe front, he was far from comfortable. Those are the 10 words. I'll quickly just run over all of the words one more time. The first one is occlude. Occlude. The second word is will-o'-the-wisp. Will-o'-the-wisp. The third word is jettison. Jettison. The fourth word is interdict. Interdict. The fifth word is incredulous. Incredulous. The sixth word is hidebound. Hidebound. The seventh word is augury. Augury. The eighth word is ebullient. Ebullient. The ninth word is onslaught. Onslaught. The final word is blithe. Blithe. I hope you really enjoyed learning how to, you know, get along with this kind of words. The more you use them in sentences, the more you'll be able to get very familiar with them. Thank you for watching. Have a good time.